Next afternoon, Lord Harry rolled by with a London coach on his way to the platform. "Stupid things," he grumbled. "They're all scared of coming with me."
"You're too reckless," said Caldy. "That's why."
"Rubbish. I'm up to date, that's all. I can go twice your speed in perfect safety."
"All the same, we don't take such risks on mountain railways."
"There's no risk. Why, with my superheat?"
"Oh," interrupted Caldy. "It's superheat, isn't it? I'd say it was conceited myself."
Lord Harry snorted furiously away.